ICC. Thank you, Fire, especially for this. We're excited to announce our partnership with the International Cricket Council. This is a 5-year deal which runs through 2023 and confirms Bira 91 as the official sponsor for the ICC Global Tournaments. This deal includes the ICC Cricket World Cup, including the one that's upcoming in May, June 2019 in England and Wales, the ICC T20 World Cup, the ICC World Test Championships, the Champions Trophy, and the ICC Women's World Cup. This is the brand's first foray into sports. As an official partner, Bira 91 will integrate across broadcast and digital platforms. Will be part of great in-venue activations across stadia and fan parks, and at all ICC events through our range of products, which includes beer, non-alcoholic beer, as well as our hot sauce. The ICC partnership is a key moment for Bira 91 as we embark on creating the first global consumer brand to come out of India. We very strongly believe that there's a generational change of guard in beer that is underway, where consumers are shifting out of old brands and mass market brands into beer towards more beer with more color and flavor. World cricket is undergoing a similar generational change as it expands to more dynamic formats, newer geographies, and new consumers. We're excited to be part of this greatest celebration of cricket on the international stage and adding a really innovative consumer experience driven by our activations and backed by our ambitious liquids. I hand over the podium to Campbell to comment on this as well.
Thanks, thank you. It's great to be here in Delhi and to be here at the announcement today of the partnership between ICC and Bira 91. As most of you will be aware, ICC has a tradition and a history of having long-term partnerships. And we are very specific in targeting the brands that we partner with, and we work very closely with them to assist those partners to grow the game of cricket, but to also allow and enable those partners to achieve their objectives that they set themselves to do. We're very excited by the opportunity to partner with Bira 91 for a number of reasons. And in the early discussions that we had with Bira 91, their key objectives of the organisation and their drive and their ability to achieve the millennial market throughout the world really focus the attention of ICC and what we are trying to achieve as an organisation. We're targeting the millennials throughout the world to engage with the game of cricket. One of the key drivers behind our partnership was that key objective of Bira 91's, the millennial audience, the target of cricket, and cricket's key audience, and in markets that cricket is trying to actually grow and develop the game. Some of the activations that Angus has spoken about rely generally around the venues and events that we operate through to 2023, so there's a number of ICC events, but there'll also be a number of key marketing engagement opportunities throughout various different countries of the world, which will bring the youth together to enjoy and celebrate cricket and ICC events. And we were really excited, the ICC team is, about the opportunity to partner with Bira 91 on those particular opportunities to help us grow the game of cricket. What's also interesting is that it's the first time that a beer brand is actually partnered on a global basis with cricket. As you're aware, a number of ICC and a number of member boards have partners with beer brands that are very localised and very specific related to a certain event. Whereas this is truly a global organisation with a number of global products that have aspirations to enter various different markets and to work with cricket as we take our events throughout the globe, as we do, as you all know, we're very much global, that we're able to system work with them to grow and take their products into those markets. And we're quite excited that they're using cricket and ICC and ICC events as the leverage to do that in various different key markets for us. I think that's a really good exciting opportunities. What we are seeing at ICC at the moment, and we will announce over the course of the next couple of months, a number of other exciting new dynamic brands that will enable us to engage with millennials and different individuals in different countries to grow the game of cricket. And those countries, those companies we anticipate will work closely with Bira 91, and they'll work collectively to achieve their common goals. So we're very excited by this opportunity, and we see this as the starting point of what we're hoping will be a very long-term partnership with the game of cricket. So from ICC and cricket's perspective, we say thank you for that, for the partnership.